You're almost thanking yourself by going to the commercial bank. So we feel that when Islamic Bank comes, as you've heard in the presentation, where you're actually going to a joint venture with the bank, is going to help all of us to grow. Because they're not interested in getting rid of your property. Actually, if anything, they help you to grow because you're working with them. They don't want to lose you. They don't want to lose the business. So they actually are partners. So we think, and we think, that is actually the best thing that happened to us in Uganda.
Okay, more Uganda. Islamic Bank in general, when you're going to come by Choglanda, it's the end of the city.
Okay, I'm going to go with Fenak with Tumaninti. Okay, what I sent him bank. Kiba Kizinu. Interest is the banks, commercial banks. Zi to Karubidera, Fengaba business. Ngaboma Ninti, Abasinga Fena, Turi category is small, medium enterprises. Your wages are my bank, we never a good one. Kijap to Yambanu, Abom Murimi, Abom Subuzi, Abom Muntu, never bagra machinery, by the way. Banachi Barina financing, but they have different services in Islamic banking. Basobola okuwoola ng'omusuubuzi aleeta ebintu kuva gy'obijja basobola okuwa mashini n'okola kyokola ate nga interest zero unit zero interest olwokubiri tulaba nti ejja kuyamba nnyo ku bantu abangi abandi badde basobola okukola bizinesi bakulaakulana naye ku lwagundi interest za commercial banks nkirabira ddala tukirabira ddala nti kintu kikulu nnyo ekintu kiri kinyo ate si gwe gusu simanyi lwaki mu Uganda tukyali mabega minisita kyogedde mu East Africa mwe kiri Kenya weri, Tanzania weri, ni Rwanda badina. Norwecho, kwe batu na ba, polisi benabe isemu, chidia kutu yamba nyo, especially bana small medium enterprises.
Thank you.
Thank you.